Hi, welcome to YouTube Creators Africa, bringing you news and updates about your favorite African YouTuber and what's up on YouTube. In today's video, we're having a quick look at Wodemeyer's life. Who is Wodemeyer and what do we know about him? Many you can find biography of Wodemeyer into details in several websites, but here we have a quick look. Let's take it on. Bartholdt Kobe Winkler, popularly known as Wodemeyer, is a Ghanaian YouTube personality, vlogger, digital media influencer, and aeronautical engineer. What about his early life and education? He hails from Ahikofi in Kofi Krom, the western region of Ghana. He attended the Beijing Language and Culture University. Let's have a look at his career. He was still a student when he started vlogging in China about his experiences and later quitted his job as aeronautical engineer. In 2017, he took a video in a bus where seats were empty beside him and other passengers stood due to his skin color, and the video went viral. In 2021, he was claimed to be one of the top and most influential YouTubers in Africa. As of December 2021, he also achieved the 1 million subscribers mark on YouTube, marking him being the first African travel vlogger to attain 1 million subscribers on YouTube. In December 2021, Wodemeyer also started a real estate company and said it will be known as Chalimag Estate, located in East Legon, Ghana. His personal life and relationship: he has a Kenyan girlfriend called Miss Trudy, who is also a YouTuber. What about his humanitarian nature? He donated about $10,000 for a dump site to be transformed into a park after he was inspired by a man in Kwahu. In 2021, he also helped to raise about $10,000 to cater for the educational needs of 100 children. He claimed it was more than a donation and called on others to take up such deeds. He does this because he takes example of his dad, whom he says used to be so humanitarian, and many of the people that were staying in their family was not even relatives but people whom the dad could bring from outside to help and sponsor. This is all about Wodemeyer briefly. It's been YouTube Creators Africa. Sincerely.